After a devastating final second loss on Saturday, the Tigers look like a completely different team in their 80-58 win against Sam Houston State on Tuesday.
I'm able to get my hand on handle balls and create offense off of it. I think as a team we're at our best when we're able to turn defense into offense. So, I tried to lead by example, I guess.
The Tigers' win had a lot to do with them executing their 1-3-1 defense.
We got some deflections, we got some steals out of it, so anytime you're in a 1-3-1, you got to have activity up top. I thought our guys were pretty active up top.
Much to Coach Will Wade's liking, the Tigers went without turnovers the entire game.
But we didn't turn the ball over. I mean, that's our Achilles heel. When we turn that thing over, that's what I mean. Basically 15 or more turnovers, you put it in the books as an L.
The Tigers' energy was high as they pounced the glass for offensive rebounds. A lot of this energy came from sophomore forward Wade Sims as an extra spark off the bench. The Tigers have one more non-conference game on Friday before they enter SEC play January 3rd. Kayla Thomas, Tiger TV.